we want to know you more, Jack. Of course, who is Jack Newsome before he joined the music industry?
I don't really know who Jack was before. I feel like my whole life I've been doing music, and I started doing theater when I was a kid. And music was just always a part of my life. So I don't remember a time before music. I was always doing this.
It's been music ever since. But when did you realize that you have like passion for music? At what age?
I think I was in high school. I was maybe at like 14 or 15 years old. I made an album in my garage.
Oh my God.
And I made a bunch of CDs and I brought it to my school, and I was trying to give my CDs to everybody at my school. And I think it was that age when I was like, I think I want to do this professionally.
Wow. Can you still remember the first song you've learned?
The first song I learned?
Yeah.
Rockin' Robin. It was an old Michael Jackson, Jackson 5 song, I think.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so where does your talent, your interest in music, of course, singing, come
from? My dad used to play guitar all the time. He still plays guitar, but I think he's the reason I got into music. We had music playing in the house, you know, all the time, so it was definitely a really important thing for me.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but Jack, who is your musical influences?
I am very influenced by Michael Jackson, by Bruce Springsteen. There's a bunch of classic people like Billy Idol. And then recently Lil Nas X. I love his new music. Who else? Kacey Musgraves. Just like lots of pop people, and then some rock and country.
Yeah, but is it true that you used to be part of a band? What was the name of your band before?
I was part of a group called New District and part of a group called NY5. I was part of two groups. I don't know which one you were thinking about.
But what made you decide to go solo?
I decided to go solo when I was 17 or 18, and it was the best decision I could have ever made. I feel like I got to spend a lot more time focused on myself, and it's really cool to be in. I feel very in control. Like nobody's telling me what to do. This is all like all this music is like straight from me, and it's really cool.
Right, but. We heard also, Jack, that you also joined this reality songwriting competition, Songland. So here you performed your song Lying next to you. So can you tell us how's the experience like being part of this Songland?
The experience was incredible. So yes, the song Lying was brought onto the show. Kelsey Ballerini was the artist, and I was trying to get Kelsey to record the song. I wanted her, the purpose of the show is people bring their music on in hopes that a big artist will sing it. So I was a little bit bummed when she didn't pick mine, but I got to release it and it changed my life. So everything changed after that show.
Right. But Jack, as a songwriter, where do you get your inspiration? Is that from your personal experience, or can you tell us more about that?
I mean, some of them, they're all rooted in some truth. I think something, whether it's the whole song happened to me personally, or there's like a little part of it that is true to me. There's always some little bit of truth in every song. But sometimes you can imagine things and pretend, and it doesn't have to be, you know, exactly the same way it happened in real life, which is what I like about songwriting.
Mm-hmm. But what, Jack, when you write song, which one do you start with, lyrics or melody?
I start usually with the title. I like to, when I when I write songs, I usually like to figure out where I want the chorus to land, or where I want it to, like what I want that title to be. And then the melody comes easy. I feel much more naturally a melody guy than I am a lyric guy. So it's a, yeah, title, melody, and then lyric for me.
Title first, no?
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Title.
But what's the story behind of your latest single, Friends? Tell me about it.
So I was in a relationship, and it was a very long one. And I had a moment where I was like, you know what? I don't know if I want to just date people for a very long time anymore. I kind of want to just have friends with benefits and have no commitment, but see a bunch of different people. So that's kind of where the song started.
Oh,
yeah.
All right.
It's based on your experience, based on your own experience.
Yeah, that's his story, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's your story.
Yeah.
That's what you want to do. You've been committed in a relationship for so long, and then this time you just want to take it slow, and then, you know, encounter a lot of, I don't know, but okay, I get that. I got that. Okay, now this is the time to promote your song, Friends. Where can we listen to this song? Is this available to all digital streaming platforms? Please do promote.
Yes, so the song Friends is available everywhere music is streamed, on Spotify, Apple Music. It's available on YouTube as well. There's a music video coming very soon, which I'm very excited about. But yeah.
All right.
Yes. Social media accounts, where we can follow you.
You can follow me on Instagram at Jack Newsome. And if you type in Jack Newsome on Facebook as well, it should show up. I'm on Twitter at Some New Jack. So if you reverse everything, it's Some New Jack, not Jack Newsome. And then, yeah, I think that's basically it. If you type in Jack Newsome anywhere, you should find me.
All right. People you want to thank, shout out, go.
I would like to shout out everybody at my label, everybody at Smack, everybody watching in the Philippines right now. I love you so much, Mahakita. I saw a few people on my Instagram said they were going to be watching this, so I hope you're here, and thank you for tuning in. And then my family back in New Jersey, I love you if you're watching.
All right, thank you so much once again, Jack Newsome, and good luck to your latest single, Red. Thank you.